dropping low and pick it up.
Just like this.
Day 11, man. Let's go, bud. Let's go. Let's go. We're hyped, yo. We're hyped. We're hyped. Not really, but, GG. It's a good way to put it. Excuse my throat is, stumped something. Okay, so, I ended up streaming earlier today, and the one thing I want to really focus on doing is preventing myself from cursing a lot. And when I get scared, I curse a lot, and I mean, I'm pretty sure. Oh, this is the dead end. I forgot about this. I always this house is getting actually. This the more I run through this house, the more I get confused running through this house. excuse me, my throat is being a douche. But yeah, the more just I get scared, and then I start cursing a lot, and that's something I really want to prevent because I want everyone to be able to enjoy these videos, even with. You know, even with their parents around too. I know that when I was younger and I was watching YouTubers, even now with my little brother, I mean, like, my dad will hear it or whatever, and they won't. My parents don't really look too fond upon that when my brother watches that kind of stuff. So it really gave me another look upon how it worked, how everything rolls out, I guess. So that's one thing I'm gonna try and prevent. Obviously, it won't happen quick, but it'll I'm gonna try and make it happen as fast as I can. Just so I want, because like I said, because I want everyone to be able to enjoy these videos and not just people that are over the age of 14, whatever. So yeah, screw that room. Scheisen. Like, obviously I'll end up saying like shit and like ass and stuff like that here and there, only because I mean, oh, nice! Only because that's the only thing I'm really good at. Okay, so I don't know where oh, yo, she's at the end, man! She's got even more color! Yo, that, she isn't even a ghost! Okay, my armpit's actually really itchy. I gotta itch it. Okay, we're good. Alright, okay. Quick run through. I just pooped myself. I don't know that I thought that door just unlocked. I don't like this game. Do the lights turn on? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay. We really... I'm gonna have to go ham, yo. I don't even know what the hell I'm saying, dude! Where do I go now? Why is this door open? Oh, this is the TV room. Oh, you douchebag, bitch, ass. Dude, where do I go? Yo, I need that lighting, that ghetto lighting, yo. You don't even know it. Where do I go? Okay, I think that goes outside if I'm right. Maybe, no, it doesn't. My nose is itchy too, dude. What? Where do I go? My nose is really itchy, holy. Okay. It's not down here. This house, this part of this house is actually really confusing. I don't know why, but I just can't even. No, we came from over there. We gotta go back downstairs. Let's go through our TV room. My nose is so itchy tonight, man. I cannot stand it. Why did this light up? Oh, it's a light switch. Whoopsies. Okay, it's not over here. Yo, you move your... Someone just fell. That didn't sound good. Hopefully they didn't break a leg or something. Oh, reload. Sweet. Okay. Okay, no, there's definitely not over here. Where do we have to go? Maybe it's on the second floor? Not again, dude! Not again. can, just keep your mouth shut. Keep your fingers off the phone and stop calling this house because you clearly don't want anything that. No, it's the bathroom. Yeah, dude, let's go. 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 Okay. 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 That's a nice horse, man. I like that. Okay. Okay. Batteries! Let's go. Let's go, bud. Let's go. Let's go. Is he here? Oh, no. Shit! Oh, yes! Yeah! Not more chess? Okay. Oh! Oh! Went around in a circle. That's why there's more chess. Okay. Jeez. That's that. Where do we go now? Where do we go now? Honestly, this night isn't that bad. I mean, we made up with a more colorful Suzanne. But I mean, other than that, man, like, this is, my head's itchy. Oh my god. And other than that, though, man, I mean, this hasn't been that bad. If it gets worse, I'm probably gonna stop playing this. Probably, just, you know, okay, that's a dead end. Okay, let's run all the way back downstairs now. Or at least to the main floor. Okay, we don't need our flashlight right now, I don't even know why we're using it. I actually, hold on, I gotta turn the brightness up a little bit, because I noticed in the, that didn't even do anything, that's actually good, that's the painting room, I think, that's the closet. Okay, we're just gonna keep the flashlight on, we have three batteries anyways. Okay, I don't know where I'm going, maybe if we run back through here, that's bathroom, that's the chess room, and then that's just circles. Okay, so, we have to go downstairs, we have to go back downstairs, and we have to go to the same area part of the house. I thought there were seen eyes there. That actually scared me a little bit. Oh, shut up your mouth there, bud. You turned your head again, yo! That's a dead end. Your TV doesn't work, that's a good thing, that's a good thing. Is there anything I'm missing? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's gotta be down here, dude. It's gotta be, it's gotta be, it's gotta be, it's gotta be. Okay, maybe it's the floor above this one. Maybe. That's what I'm guessing. This is getting intense, dude. I don't even know why. Oh shit, that scared me. That's chess room. That's that room. Okay, we don't have to go there. It's gotta be down here, dude. It's gotta be. It just has to be. Is this it? Oh, yes! Why are there so many clocks in here? No! 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 Yo, these clocks are off sync, man. You gotta fix this shit. You gotta fix this shit. You gotta fix this shit. Light on. Light on. Light didn't go on. Light didn't go on. Let me out. Let me out. It won't let me out. Maybe this way. That didn't let me out. Okay, we're stuck in here. My vision's getting blurry as hell. My ear's itchy. I can't get to it because it's underneath my headphone. Yo, 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 no, 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 pick it up, no, I'm pressing W. Oh.
And then I swear she didn't touch it. I'll put it away again.
That wasn't as bad. Day 12, man. Hope you guys enjoyed this day. If you did, make sure to smack that like button. And anyways, I'm done for tonight. I need to go change my pants again, and probably buy some new ones. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Take it easy, guys. Peace.